All right, I'm back. What time is it? What time is it? It is 4:45. As you can see, 4:45. Few more. 4:45. And I'm finally done. I've been done about 2 hours ago. I just been eating dinner, but I'm gonna show y'all what I got real quick. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Let's go. This is the whole thing now.
Welcome to Big Daddy's house with your host, Travell Wiggins. But ladies, he wants you to call him Big Daddy.
101.5 The Vibe, Tampa Bay's only R&B. With the Ricky Smiley Morning Show and the home of half a grand in your hand. I'm Travell Wiggins and welcome to Big Daddy's house, y'all. So come on in and have a seat. Don't forget to wipe your feet. I got all the jams you need to hear right now. Coming up on 101.5 The Vibe. Tickets and listen, January 5th through the 7th at the Amalie Arena. It's gonna be crazy. Tampa Bay is gonna be off the chain, grown folk event to the max. All you gotta do is be the ninth caller to hit us up. Soon as you hear Kelly Price, It's Gonna Rain, you make these phone lines ring at 877-999-1015. That's 877-999-1015. Hey, 101.5 The Vibe and plenty other sponsors gonna be in the building. You guys get backstage passes with 4 tickets and you get to sit down with the celebrities and just chat and keep the breeze a little bit. You dig what I'm saying? So make sure you're the ninth caller to hit us up at 877-999-1015 right here on 101.5 The Vibe, Tampa Bay's only R&B.
Welcome to Big Daddy's house with your host, Travell Wiggins. But ladies, he wants you to call him Big Daddy.
This is Travell Wiggins, and I just want to thank you guys for listening to 101.5 The Vibe, Tampa Bay's only R&B.
Come in and have a seat, and don't forget to wipe your feet. It's time for Big Daddy's house with your host, Travell Wiggins, but the ladies call him Big Daddy.
Tampa, St. Pete, Clearwater, you waking up each and every morning to the Ricky Smiley Morning Show from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. right here on 101.5 The Vibe.
Alright, that's it. Alright, thank y'all for tuning in. Leave comments, like, subscribe to the page. Let's go.